Hey guys, this is a review of the Lvidian impact wrench from eBay. I paid $39 with free shipping for this. And we're gonna torque this bolt down to 100 foot-pounds to see if it can remove it. If it does do 100 foot-pounds, I'll torque it up to 120 and then 140. Wrench at 100 foot-pounds. And got it. Now let's try 120. Here's 120. Easily. Now let's do 140. Well, here's 140. My torque wrench does go up to 150, so I'm gonna try 150. All right, so here's 150. Let's see if it'll do 150. Does do 150. Not bad for a $40 impact wrench. So I've been using this about 2 months already. Little jobs here and there. Mostly I use my Milwaukee. But for $40, it's not a bad gun. I haven't had an issue with it yet. It is, you can feel it's cheaply made. Compared to a Milwaukee, of course, you know, it's only $40. But it's a pretty good little gun if you ask me. So if the question is, would I recommend this? Yeah, I'd recommend it. If you're just a home DIYer, this is probably perfect for you, just to rotate tires, or if you have a flat, brake jobs, simple things like that, this will do you great. In fact, I like this one so much, I bought a second one. So I could just throw them in my vehicles in case I get a flat. Just leave them in there and forget it. These are lithium. Don't go off that 128 volts. Pretty sure these are just 18 volts. But yeah, these are not bad little guns. If you'd like me to disassemble it, go ahead and leave a comment. And I can go ahead and do that and post a video of it, so you guys can see the internals of it. Thank you. If you like it, subscribe.